Hi everyone, welcome back. Windows 11 version 2.5.2 is expected to launch this October with a bunch of exciting upgrades. Right now, it's available as a preview build in the Windows Insider Dev channel. In today's video, I will show you how you can download the 2.5.2 ISO directly to your PC so that we can install it using a bootable USB and try it out the new version before it officially launches. So let's get started. If you are already a member of the Windows Insider Preview program, you can actually download the Windows 11 2.5.2 ISO directly from the official Microsoft site. Okay, so for that, open your browser and search for Windows 11 download. Now click on the first result from the Microsoft. It should take you to the official Windows download page. Once you are there, look at the top menu and click on Windows Insider Preview. But before you can access the download options, you need to sign in with your Microsoft account that's registered in the Insider program. Okay, so I have already logged in here in advance. Now I'm going to select Windows 10 11 Insider Preview. Now we are ready to download. Scroll down a bit and under Select Edition, you will find a list of available Insider Preview builds for Windows 11. So look for the one that says something like Windows 11 Insider Preview Dev Channel Build 26100.1150. So this is the one of the latest 2.5.2 builds available at this moment. Select this and click on Confirm. Next, choose your product language. In my case, I will select English United States. Then click Confirm. Now you will see the 64-bit download button. Just click on it and your ISO file will start downloading. Since this is a large file, around 5.6 GB, the download might take a while depending on your internet speed. So be patient and let it complete, okay? But if you don't want to enroll the Insider program, no worries. There is another way to download and install the Windows 11 2.5.2 ISO file using a trusted method. And yes, without enrolling in the Insider program. It's completely free and safe to use. Just open your browser and go to this site, uupdump.net. This site allows you to create a custom Windows Insider ISO files using original update files directly from the Microsoft server. Once you are on the home page, click on the Dev channel. And here you will see a list of available builds, preferably the one that says x64, and click on it to proceed. After selecting the build, you will be taken to a new page. Here you need to select your language. For most people, it's English United States. Once selected, click on the next button. Now you will see a list of available edition. So tick the checkbox for Windows Pro. Then again click next. In these steps, you will choose the download method. So select the second option, which is download and convert to ISO. And also keep the checkbox include updates, okay? And then click create download package. A small zip file will be downloaded. So this is the script that will help you fetch the full ISO. Now go to your download folder and right click on the zip file you just downloaded and select extract all. Then click extract again. You will now get a new folder with the same name. Open it and inside this folder look for the file called UUP download Windows. So this is a Windows command script, okay? So you need to right click on this file and select run as administrator. If you get a warning, click on more info and click on run anyway. Now a command prompt window will open. To run the script, you need to hit R on the keyboard and it will start downloading all the files needed to build the ISO. You don't need to do anything, just sit back and let it run. It may take some time depending on your internet speed because it's downloading directly from the Microsoft server. Okay, so this part takes time, so I am going to fast forwarding the process in this video. In my case, it took almost 40 minutes to complete everything from downloading the files to creating the ISO. So just be patient, let it finish and don't close the window until it says it's done. Okay. Once done, you will see something like finished. Press 0 to exit. That means your ISO is ready. You will find the final Windows 11 2.5.2 ISO inside the same folder. The ISO file size is almost 8.7 GB. Okay, So now that the ISO file is ready, you can use it to create a bootable USB drive using a Rufus and install Windows 11 2.5S2 on any compatible PC or laptop. If you don't know how to create a bootable USB using Rufus, don't worry. I've already made a separate video on that. Just check the link in the description box below, follow the steps and you will be good to go. Hope this guide helped you. If you found it useful, make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel and drop a comment if you face any. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.